It is the worst in the country. I worked for 25 years in Dublin, and some parts of Dublin had a bad reputation over 2 years. I've never seen anything as bad as some of these areas.
Knowing that these areas were not disadvantaged areas, they were abandoned areas.
Seriously, this owner, that there's something done up here, the better, because it just can't keep carrying on like this, been given false promises. It's wrong.
We're living a total nightmare.
Get me out of there, I'd be grand.
A huge amount of troubles out there, there's people fighting this suicide, trauma, like a couple of carers witnessed the murder, and we're asked to get to deal with that.
Those fucking gangs fucked it up.
And as we can see, the state has failed. Thank you.